are you doing?
It's unplayable, man. The HK416 is so mid. The Benelium 3 is mid. The GPSG1 just got nerfed. So, so I'm literally just going to be playing on HDF on East for an E7 until my branch update comes out in like 2 months. Because at the rate it's been going for research, their branch update, I'm not even lying to you.